students, welcome for today's video lecture of maths. In today's lecture, we are going to learn the division of fraction. Till now, we have learned addition, subtraction and multiplication. These three operations on fraction we have learned, right? In that, we have seen the rules of addition and subtraction are same, okay? And we have seen multiplication, okay? So, here see there is division. Division and multiplication. Division and multiplication of fraction is similar, okay? Only one step is extra that we will see. So division and multiplication are both the operations are correlated with each other, division and multiplication of the fraction, okay? So see what to do. Practice 5.14, how to divide the fraction. Let's learn. Question is divide the following. First one, 2 by 3 upon 7. 2 by 3 upon 7 means 2 divided by 3 upon 7. Okay? 2 divided by. So let's write in the form of division. 2 divided by 3 upon 7. Okay? Now see. Division of fraction. One statement I am writing here, pay attention very carefully. Division of fraction is nothing but multiplication by its reciprocal. Reciprocal. Now what is the meaning of this reciprocal? You know, reciprocal means what? See, 4 upon 5 is there. So what is reciprocal of 4 upon 5? Ulta. Means here, you know, 4 is in the numerator, 5 is in the denominator. So reciprocal means 5 will come in the numerator and 4 will go in the denominator. 4 upon 5 and its reciprocal is 5 upon 4. Okay? If there is number is only 5, what is it? What will be its reciprocal? It has denominator 1. So reciprocal will be 1 upon 5. Okay? Whenever only number is there, whole number is denominator is always 1. Okay, so when we have tried its reciprocal, 1 will come in the numerator, 5 will go in the denominator. Means numerator will go in the denominator. Okay? This is called reciprocal. So division of fraction is nothing but multiplication by its reciprocal. Means see here 2 divided by 3 upon 7. So division will change into multiplication and next fraction will be written into its reciprocal. Okay? So this sentence you can write, if you want, pause the video and write this sentence. Now see, all the time we are going to repeat that sentence, so it will be fixed in your mind. See, now we are 2 divided by 3 upon 7. So see, we have seen division by fraction means nothing but multiplication by its reciprocal. So first number right as it is whole number, so it has denominator 1. Division change into multiplication. Instead of division, right? Multiplication sign. So when division will change into multiplication, the next fraction will change into its reciprocal. That is the fraction. Next fraction you write ulta. Okay? Ulta means upside down. 7 will go up, 3 will come down. Understood the changes we have done in this step? Division by fraction, that means multiplication by its reciprocal. So division directly we cannot divide here. We have written is multiplication symbol instead of division. And when we wrote here multiplication instead of division, the next fraction is not written as it is. Not written as it is. It is changed into its reciprocal. Okay? So now here there is multiplication and we have learned multiplication of fraction. So the same rules, multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. So we have 2 7s are 14 upon 3 1s are 3. 14 upon 3. Further, can we find its reduced term, smallest term? Can we find its smallest term? Are they in any common table? No. 14 and 3 are not in common table. So this is the final answer. Second, 3 by 4 upon 9. That means 3 divided by 4 upon 9. Okay. Is equal to division means what? Multiplication by reciprocal. So first number write as it is. 3 has denominator 1. Not given means it has denominator 1. Instead of division, write multiplication sign. Follow the steps properly. Watch video very carefully and follow the steps. Okay. Instead of division, write multiplication sign. And the next fraction will be changed into its reciprocal. That is, here 9 upon 4. Okay. Now there is now we have multiplication of two fractions. So when we do multiplication, we multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. That is 9 3 are 27, 4 1 are 4. Okay. Further, we can convert this into smallest term. But check. Is the 27 and 4 in any same table? No. Okay, so it will remain as it is. In other way, we can convert this, if it is improper fraction, we can convert this into mixed fraction. That is, if you don't divide 27 by 4, 4, 6 are 24, correct? 7 minus 4, 3 is 0. So, here 6 whole. We can convert this into this way. 6 is quotient, that means 6 whole, 3 is remainder upon denominator is 4. We can convert this in this way. Okay? This is improper fraction, we have converted into mixed fraction. Understood? The next, 5 by 5 upon 7. Now see, 5 divided by 5 upon 7. Now 5 has denominator 1. Instead of division, write multiplication, and when we convert a division to multiplication, the next fraction will be changed into its reciprocal. Okay, that is, denominator will go in the numerator, numerator will come in the denominator. Now multiply 5 into 7 upon 1 into 5. Now check. First multiply 7 5 is 35. Upon 5 1 is 5. Okay. Now 35 and 5, are they in the same table? Yes, they are in table of 5, correct? So 35 divided by 5, 5 divided by 5. 5 7 is 35, 5 1 is 5. That's answer is 7 upon 1. And 7 upon 1 is equal to 7. Because every whole number has denominator 1, so need not write. Understood? Next, 2 upon 5 by 4, that means 2 upon 5 divided by 4, and 4 is whole number but it has denominator 1. Okay, now 2 upon 5, instead of division, right, multiplication. And when you write multiplication, the next fraction will write in the form of its reciprocal. That 1 will go up, 4 will come down. That is, it was 4 upon 1. When division changed into multiplication, it became 1 upon 4. Okay? Now multiply numerator with numerator, denominator with denominator. So here 1. 2 1s are 2, 5 4s are 20. Now check whether 2 and 20 are divisible by any common number. Are they in table of any common number? Yes, they are. They are in table of 2. Both the numbers, 2 and 20, are in table of 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 10s are 20. 1 upon 10. Okay? 3 upon 7 by 7 means 3 upon 7 divided by 7. And 7 has denominator 1. Only 7 means it has denominator 1. Okay? Whenever denominator is 1, need not to write it. Every number, every whole number has denominator 1. Okay. Now 3 upon 7, instead of division, write multiplication and reciprocal of second fraction, that is 1 upon 7. So now multiplication, multiply numerator with numerator, denominator with denominator. So 3 ones are 3 upon 7, 7s are 49. Are they in same table, 3 and 49?
No.
Okay. The next, 3 upon 8 by 13. That is 3 upon 8 divided by 13. 13 is denominator 1. 3 upon 8, instead of division, write multiplication, that is 1 by 13. Okay? Is equal to multiply now numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. Now 3 ones are 3. 13 8s are 13 8s are 104. This is the answer. Okay? So in this way, we have to divide the fractions. Once again, remember fraction, division of fraction is nothing but multiplication by the reciprocal of the second fraction. Okay? We see here whenever we have written division sign, in the second step, the division sign we have changed into multiplication and reciprocal, see, of the next fraction. Okay, so we keep those things in your mind, practice this, watch this video very carefully, and according to these steps, solve the remaining examples in this practice 5.14. Okay, so thank you for today and have a nice day.